kids at Cruise Lake, I just want you to know that this is my niece right here. She's going to be the first female president right here. Hi, everyone.